The right lobe is econormal and has no discrete areas of clinical or oncological importance. The left lobe is also intact. There is no sign of any thyroid disease.